So I'm here in Jamestown, Wisconsin, and I found this place. Kind of a weird looking skull. Not sure what that skull is. Go out this way. See what's out here. Looks like they're piled TVs. Stuff. See, going through the tire. Hey, look, TVs, all ages. Printer, microwave, another microwave. Boat, trailer, bathroom sink.
I think it's strictly just storage now. It looks like it used to be a little house or something. Let's go up here and check this out.
Hey. Shooting range. Anybody have to go to the bathroom? Mom's juice. That's odd.
Like it used to be a little house. Very big house. Ooh, what was that? See.
Sorry.
I'm trying to get into that doorway over there. I'm not sure how to do it.
It's open. Sure how sturdy this floor is. See. Want to be careful how I walk. Here we go. Uno game. Happy day. Happy days. Look at that. You blocked the sun. Happy days. Oh, record player. The back of the house is totally gone. All's up to the front. Make our careful way back.
The date. You read the date. It says November 17th, 1980. Janesville, Wisconsin.
Out in the middle of nowhere. Oh, sorry, as you can see.
This is a busy, right off a busy highway, though.
But, I think that used to be a little house because there's actually a door behind that right there. Actually, a door right there. Look out for nails.
Old school desk.
I remember these. Anything in there?
Coat hangers, old stereo speaker.
Wood's probably really old. There's an old chain. I would go in there, but it's locked.
It's locked. And there really is no way to get in. Look at all these shelves. All these old tin shelves. So yeah,
that's the abandoned house. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. May bring more videos of like this, not sure. But thank y'all. Don't forget to subscribe and like.